Hello and welcome to the session. I am Deepika here. Let's discuss a question which says two concentric circles are of radii 5 cm and 3 cm. Find the length of the chord of the larger circle which touches a smaller circle. Let us first recall the definition of concentric circles. Concentric circles are the circles which have the same center point. So this is a key idea behind our question. We will take the help of this key idea to solve the above question. So let's start the solution. Now we are given two concentric circles C1 and C2 with center O and radii 5 cm and 3 cm respectively. That is, OD is 3 cm and OB is 5 cm. Now we want to find the length of the chord of the larger circle, that is C1, which touches the smaller circle, that is C2, at the point D. That is, we want to find length of AB which touches the smaller circle at D. Proof. Now we know that a tangent is a line which touches a circle at only one point. Now the chord AB of larger circle touches a smaller circle at the point D. Hence AB is a tangent to this smaller circle and D is a point of contact. Therefore, angle ODB is equal to (90°) because the tangent at any point of a circle is perpendicular to the radius to the point of contact. Now AB is equal to AD plus BD because the perpendicular from the center of a circle. Chord bisects the chord, or we can say AB is equal to twice BD. Now consider triangle ODB. So in right triangle, ODB, we have by Pythagoras theorem, BD is equal to under root of OB square minus OD square. Or BD is equal to, now OB is 5 centimeter, so this is 5 square minus OD is 3 centimeter, 3 square, or BD is equal to under root of 25 minus 9. And this is equal to root 16 and this is equal to 4. Hence, BD is equal to 4 centimeter. This implies AB is equal to 2 into 4 centimeter. Is equal to 8 centimeter because AB is equal to twice BD. Hence, the length of the chord of the larger circle which touches a smaller circle is 8 centimeter. Hence, the answer for the above question is 8 centimeter. I hope the solution is clear to you. Bye and take care.